Indian Railways, which is committed to provide the best possible comfort and experience to its passengers, is also taking steps of cleanliness and beautification of stations. Divrugarh, a town that sits on the Brahmaputra River, holds special significance for the Indian Railways, as it is this town from where the first ever railway service for the entire Northeast region had commenced. Known as the Tea City of India, Divrugarh is hub of tea industries, and the paintings on the walls of the railway station beautifully highlight this culture. One among the paintings is that of a woman plucking leaves from the tea plantation in the town.
विभिन्न रेलवे स्टेशनों पे जिस प्रकार से पेंटिंग करवा दी है वो बहुत ही सराहनीय कदम है, और इससे क्या होगा कि जो स्थानीय प्रतिभा है उसको भी बढ़ावा मिलेगा।
बल्हार साह रेलवे स्टेशन ऑफ सेंट्रल रेलवे नागपुर डिवीजन हैव बीन अवार्डेड फर्स्ट प्राइज फॉर डिपिक्टिंग द बेस्ट आर्ट एंड रेनोवेटिंग इटसेल्फ एज द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल स्टेशन अक्रॉस इंडियन रेलवेज। द स्टेशन हैज बीन ब्यूटिफाइड विद पेंटिंग्स, sculptures and murals based on wildlife at the Tadoba National Park and local tribal art.
Wildlife ko protection ke liye, wildlife ke prati apne passengers ko, apni janta ko aur ujagar karne ke liye humne ye theme rakhi ki hum wahan pe wildlife Tadoba ke bare mein wahan sculptures, paintings, murals area banaye aur aisa feel de apne passengers ko ki jaisa ki wo kisi jungle mein hai.
Keeping modernity and traditionality in mind, the team has brought together local artists and sculpture for the makeover of Vijayawada Railway Station. The artwork here depicts local culture and festivals of the place. Keeping nature in mind, Ratlam Station has been transformed with natural beauty and is inspired from Sailana Wildlife Sanctuary. The drab old walls of Chennai Central Railway Station have been transformed with a funky makeover. Students of National Institute of Fashion Technology Chennai transformed the walls into canvas that reflects the rich culture of the city. After clinching the top position in the list of cleanest railway stations in India, Jodhpur has also proved to be one of the most beautiful stations of the country. The walls of Jodhpur Railway Station depict the story of kings, their royal life and war scenes. The journey of Indian Railways is very vast and full of challenges. But conquering all hurdles, Indian Railways is developing every year and making the journey comfortable for every passenger.